I've brought you to my secret place to discuss Benson. Tomorrow marks the 10th anniversary of his employment at the park.
10 years?
No wonder he looks so used up.
I'd like to present him with a gift at tomorrow morning's meeting as a token of our appreciation.
That's a great idea, Pops.
Yeah, guys like Benson need recognition to feel good about themselves.
Well then, what should we get him?
How about a wallet?
A new plaque for his desk.
Porcelain cufflinks!
A box of
A gold-plated clipboard!
A snow globe!
A box of
A monogrammed business shirt?
A box of chocolates!
A box of
A pair of socks!
A box of
A glow-in-the-dark business tie!
A box of pens!
There must be something more meaningful we can give Benson.
Oh, I know!
Why don't we get him a mug that says, World's Best Boss? Am I right?
Yeah, that'd be awesome!
I agree! That's the perfect gift for Benson!